marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. Joel and Ashley's story is a wonderful love story. And just like all of the best stories, it includes fencing, fighting, torture, revenge, giants, monsters, chases, escapes, true love, and miracles. Ashley and Joel are a modern couple and first connected online. Ashley found his profile almost 3 years ago now. She thought he seemed interesting, so she sent him a message. And she waited, not hearing anything for weeks. Now, it's not because Joel ignored her message. He just didn't know she had sent it. You see, Joel had stopped checking that account, and he was thinking about canceling it when he finally signed in and saw Ashley's message. So he reached out to her. Lucky that he didn't close that account any sooner. And that little miracle blossomed into the relationship that's brought us all here today.
Joel, to be my husband.
Hi, Joel. Thank you, Ashley, to be my wife.
My friend, my partner, and my lobster.
My friend, my partner, and my lobster.
I will stay with you in sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
I will honor and respect you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I'll be there for you.
I will always answer as you wish. Wait, what?
Your honesty and support of one another will help you form a bond that will become the backbone of your daily life. You'll stop thinking about you and me, and you'll focus on us. That us, that new singular person that you're becoming today, will make you both stronger. Rely on one another. Trust one another. Be vulnerable and be honest. But always focus on the us. Now I pray that the love you each share builds your partnership and deepens your true love every day.
So, a little marriage advice. Hold each other up when things are hard. And don't be complacent in your love. Show, tell, and prove to each other each day how much you mean to each other. I probably don't have to tell you guys that because you're such amazing, great people. Joel, I'm proud that you're my brother. And I've been blessed my whole life to have you as a brother. And today I'm doubly blessed because I get to call Ashley my sister. To Mr. and Mrs. Joel and Ashley Ernzen.
I just love seeing how you two thrive in trying to make each other laugh and smile. These wonderful attributes you both have will launch you far into this amazing marriage that you've started today. So please raise your glass with me. Though you might need to get creative and use humor at times, may you continue to support and lead each other into a musical and adventurous future.